met on the net, but not properly yet. I think she's a Slovak or maybe Soviet. Her name is Anna Mikolosevich. Looks like she could suck the chrome off a trailer hitch. My Iron Curtain bitch from her website. May Lord the Bride, I'm having Chechen tonight. She sends me emails and they go in my spam folder. She's a spitting image of Anna Kournikova. Mates say I'm gullible, but I'm wiser and older. I'm not a communist, the Cold War is over. I'm willing to experiment, Eastern Bloc female. She's got a shopping cart with my credit card details. She sent a video, that was a deal sealer, and said something about a green card or a visa. But what do I do? Do I give in and help her? She lives 4 miles from Schnobble in a bomb shelter. I'm surprised that she's arrived. I'm surprised she's even alive. She survived that wind and tides. She survived my mail order bride.
I'm surprised she's even alive. I'm surprised she's even alive. Don't expect to clean off the crap or unravel her from bubble wrap.
Hey, Rude.
Alright, Pen.
Oi, landlord, same again.
How's the week been for you, mate?
Mate, I've got myself a date.
Yodi, that's great. Is she local?
No, mate, but she's arriving postal.
Are you crazy or plain sober?
She looks like Yoda from Moldova with a Skoda. You see, at first you get some pictures, then you get to choose between two sisters. Rude, come with me to Southampton docks.
We'll find a cargo crate and bust open those locks.
I don't want any shocks, I could do without the stress. Look for a scared white chick in a wedding dress.
I'm fed up of ranking day and night. Have you got an address to an Asian website?
I'm surprised that she's arrived. I'm surprised she's even alive. She survived that wind and tides. She survived my mail order bride.
I'm surprised she's even arrived. I'm surprised she's even alive. Don't expect to clean off the crap or unravel her from bubble wrap. We met on the net, address in Tibet. By the look of the photo, produced lots of sweat. On pit Stoke Ming, her name's Ting Ping, and she's an expert at Oriental cuisine. She's beautiful and real nice. Her speciality is fried rice, real cheap. Ten dollar dollar, me sucky sucky, and I swallow. Sweet and sour, love pork balls. Chopsticks are my only tools. I look at the menu and it's online. My favourite dish is 69 by now, and that's what I click. Reminds me of when I bought this bitch. Avoid my family, swallow my pride as I purchase my internet bride.
I'm surprised that she's arrived. I'm surprised she's even alive. She survived that wind and tides. She survived my mail order bride.
I'm surprised she's even arrived. I'm surprised she's even alive. Don't expect to clean off the crap or unravel her from bubble wrap.
I got some troubles, but they won't last.
DJ T.